Taiwan Expo is bringing new this year, 2019?
I think there's a combination of a smart power as well as a soft power to India. Manufacturing, yes. I think for the past years, we bring a lot of manufacturers to India. They have bear some fruits already. But now we think probably softer power also very important. Cultural connectivities also should be included. So this year we bring some softer power as well as tourism to this Taiwan Expo. We are hoping that we can combine this smart and soft power together to India.
As you said in the conference, India has one of the youngest population in the world. So I would think that Taiwan technology and Indian youth can make a match in coming years.
We have to know that the Indian, you have a very smart population as well as softer power and software, so to speak. And Taiwan, on the other hand, we are pretty strong in the hardware. So that kind of a combination can make a wonder for both countries. And having said that, we have invited, for the past years, we have sponsored two times for the young designers of smartphones to have training courses in Taiwan, which proved to be very useful. I think that program will be continued to invite young and designers to Taiwan in smartphone areas.
And how is sir, Indian Prime Minister's Make in India program, is a digital India program. How is it has contributed to the Indian population and the foreign businesses also?
If we look at into very important two parameters, we can see it's making a very good progress. Foreign direct investments, India is number one. And gross national products is also very strong, 7.2 or 7.5. And there are two indicators that can prove those projects is bearing fruits.
The elections are going on. So do you want PM Modi to be
okay.
Okay, sir, final question.
Thank
Taiwan Expo 2018 was a huge success. So what will be your expectation this year?
I'm hoping more people come to see this exposition, because we put a lot of effort. We bring Taiwan to India. If India cannot come to Taiwan, we bring Taiwan to India, and we'll share our experiences to Indian public. I think even though you are not in the manufacturers sectors, for common people, just take a look of Taiwan in different perspective, in soft power, smart power, to make some friends. Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.